Hello everyone, Ian here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to get two legendary clothings that are tied to gig jobs, like the gig job currently playing in the background called Hacking a Hacker, which is located in Herrero in Santo Domingo, which is conveniently next to a fast travel box called Mega Building H6. And like with most gig jobs, this one has you go into a building with some 6th Street baddies waiting for you inside to take out or either sneak around. But your main objective is to plant a virus in their computers, while also having an additional task for you to take out a person by the name of Lucius, which El Capitan mentions in his phone call.
Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thornton. And I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig?
But that's up to you to decide, since it's optional. I'm not sure whether or not you get additional rewards for doing so, but just know it's there for you. Anyways, make your way up to this room and you will see the legendary... Oh, snaps. Wrong case. It's just a shotgun. My bad. You're actually going to want to get to this part of the building with the dude just straight chilling on the chair, looking out this giant hole through the wall, admiring the scenery. Go ahead and take him down and then look outside that giant hole in the wall and see the little sweet red icon hovering around the box. Drop down to the box and you've got yourself the red legendary Boostknit Neotac Pants. And this is what the pants look like. For our next legendary item, we will need to head down to the Charter Hill in Westbrook, where you will need to fire up the gig called Family Heirloom. And the closest fast travel box will be in San Amaro Street. Once you fast travel there, just drive up to this location. You'll know when you're at the correct spot if you see a door with an oversized XXL burrito ad next to it. You can simply just open the door if you have Tech Ability 10, that is. But if you don't, there's another door which you can enter on the other side of the building. With this mission, you will need to retrieve a bootleg recording of Samurai. So make your way into the building, and when you get to this room, this is where you'll be able to get both the bootleg recording and also the legendary Second Conflict flight jacket, which also has Johnny Silverhand's iconic boots just chilling in the locker as well. So just take out the dude inside, grab all the items in the locker, then you'll have the choice whether you can leave the building and just finish the mission off that way, or you can retrieve Dan's car and take it to where he is. When I was at this point, I said, screw it. Might as well just deliver the car to the dude since I'm here. Just make sure to turn left before driving out of the garage. Take the car to Dan and complete the mission. And this is what the legendary Second Conflict flight jacket looks like, along with the Neotac pants. And I have to say, looks pretty freaking dope. I have another two-piece legendary set video that I'll be posting soon, so make sure to subscribe to the channel so you guys won't miss out on that. And now you guys have acquired two legendary clothing pieces to add to your guys' collection. I hope you guys found this video useful, and if you did, go ahead and leave this video a like. And I want you all to have an amazing day, and until next time, peace out!